before install. Necessary tools. Remove the seat as shown by using the ignition key. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the seat as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the bolt as shown by using T40. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 4mm hex key. Remove the bolt as shown by using T27. From the right side of the bike. Remove the plastic cap as shown by using the appropriate tools. From the left side of the bike, remove the plastic parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Unplug the cable as shown by using the appropriate tools. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Remove the parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the bolt as shown by using T27. Remove the bolts as shown by using the 10mm socket. Remove the parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the plastic parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the bolt as shown by using T27. Remove the parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the bolt as shown by using T27. Remove the parts as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the cable as shown by carefully using your hands. Remove the signal light by carefully using your hands. Attach the signal light onto the T-Rex fender eliminator. Install the T-Rex Racing Fender Eliminator by reusing the stock bolts and washer. Hand tighten the bolts at this point only. tighten the M6 bolt to about 5 foot-pounds by using the 10 millimeter socket. Reconnect the signal light and license plate cable as shown by carefully using your hands. Reinstall what were removed.